Let's go to Mbale, where the High Court has today started hearing evidence on petitions of the 2021 elections. In court today, Lydia Wanyoto for Mbale City Woman MP position petitioned court to nullify the election of Connie Nakayenze Galiwango by the Electoral Commission.
First in dock was the petition Lydia Wanyoto, who was cross-examined by counsel Medard Lubega Segona.
The whole story about three guys in the shop
was 111 voters.
If I put that in my evidence,
I don't want to prove it. You are the one answerable. Did you get 111 or a different figure?
If I put that in the evidence.
During cross-examination, Lydia Wanyoto told court that during her election process, there were forgeries and result alterations.
But to prove that your tally sheet was altered,
okay.
It had one declaration form and there were altered results and
she said the Electoral Commission failed to carry out its mandate, referring to one of the polling stations of North Road. Council Medard Lubega Segona asked how many votes she got from the particular matter that she failed to answer.
The votes she got at this polling station, correct?
You know, the votes I was given.
Okay. Who gave them to you?
The Electoral Commission.
And what were your number? What was your number for those that you got away from what they gave you? Do you know them?
Wanyoto also said she did not report any case of forgery to the police or to the Electoral Commission, a matter that Segona said is criminal. Court was adjourned to Friday this week for further hearing. Report by Wilfred Masaba for the news.